Istiqlal Mosque. The Istiqlal Mosque, also known as Masjid Istiqlal, is the largest mosque in Southeast Asia and one of the most significant religious landmarks in Jakarta, Indonesia. It holds great cultural and historical importance, as it stands as a symbol of religious harmony and unity in the country. Here's more about the Istiqlal Mosque. Name and meaning: the name Istiqlal translates to independence in Arabic, signifying Indonesia's struggle for independence from colonial rule. The mosque's name reflects the country's aspiration for freedom and sovereignty. Architectural marvel: the mosque's architecture is a blend of modern and traditional elements. It was designed by Frederich Silaban, an Indonesian architect, and features a unique combination of Indonesian, Middle Eastern, and Islamic architectural styles. Size and capacity: Istiqlal Mosque is vast, covering an area of around 9.5 hectares, 23.5 acres. It can accommodate up to 200,000 worshippers, making it one of the largest mosques in the world in terms of capacity. Construction and inauguration: the construction of Istiqlal Mosque began in 1961 and took over 17 years to complete. It was officially inaugurated on February 22, 1978, by Indonesia's second president, Suharto. Location: the mosque is strategically located near Merdeka Square, Lapangan Merdeka, and the National Monument, Monas, in central Jakarta. Its prominent position symbolizes the unity and integration of different religions in Indonesia. Interfaith harmony: Istiqlal Mosque is situated directly across the street from Jakarta Cathedral, the seat of the Roman Catholic Archbishop of Jakarta. The proximity of these two significant places of worship represents the country's commitment to interfaith harmony and peaceful coexistence. Design and interior: the mosque's main dome is large and striking, reaching a height of 45 meters, 148 feet, and a diameter of 32 meters, 105 feet. The interior features stunning marble floors, tall minarets, and beautiful calligraphy adorning the walls. Prayer hall: the main prayer hall is vast and can accommodate thousands of worshippers at a time. The central mihrab, a niche indicating the direction of Mecca, is made of carved white marble. Open for visitors: Istiqlal Mosque is open to visitors of all faiths. Non-Muslim visitors can explore the mosque's architecture and learn about Islam's role in Indonesia's cultural and historical heritage. Annual events: the mosque hosts various religious and cultural events, including special prayers during Ramadan and Eid al-Fitr, as well as national celebrations and important state events. Istiqlal Mosque stands as a testament to Indonesia's commitment to religious tolerance and cultural diversity. Its grand architecture and tranquil ambience attract both religious devotees and tourists seeking to admire its beauty and understand its significance in Indonesia's history.